Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground. You know, the Belle Epoque looks a lot cleaner than revolutionary Paris, don't you think? There are beheadings too, I bet. No, these streets don't seem to lead anywhere. There has to be an underground path somewhere. I don't think they can see you. They're like the ghost of Christmas past. If Dickens had written shoddy code. Shit, this area is becoming unstable. Turn back. You need to get underground. Now! Hurry! See if you can find a route underground. You know, the Belle Epoque looks a lot cleaner than revolutionary Paris, don't you think? Fewer beheadings too, I bet. That's it. I'm reading a route through the metro station ahead. Shit, this area's becoming unstable. you are. And you found the exit. Good. It's an unstable vortex of energy, so there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation. Like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. Not everyone is so fortunate their first time through a bridge. Sometimes, our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.